Hey guys, it's me, Ellen McCartney, with Daddy-O, Mama, and Puma. We're gonna ride on the Metro train today, and I'm excited because this is my fifth time. So, okay, let's wait until the train comes. It will take 4 minutes.
All right, let's
ready? Go.
So you can see a wood chip right there. I don't know why that wood is chipped.
Look at the giant rock, too.
Yeah, I can see a giant rock right there. And I can see a few of the wooden parts crooked. And over there, you could see some of the railroad crossing. And over there, there's another one. So, okay, so the train will be coming in 3 minutes now, I think.
Probably 3 minutes, yeah.
Over there, you can walk the yellow line. I can see the light over there. And this is the station right here. So, I see the light. And it might be coming in how many minutes, Daddy-O?
Maybe 2 minutes.
Yeah, maybe 2 minutes.
Oops, sorry.
How'd you park?
It's all good.
Did you lock it? What? Like beep it like 5 times? Don't you want this on the recording too? How many times did you beep my car?
Twice. Okay, can you see the light?
Yes.
Yep, back up, Amy. Hold Kuma's hand or Daddy-O's hand.
Daddy-O. You crossed the
You're
yellow.
Not on the yellow. Daddy-O's not possible. So you're not on.
I
don't
need
you hold somebody.
I don't need to. I'm 7.
No.
And the bells and the whistles. Are you excited? Record Kuma, this is her first train trip.
Okay, still recording.
You got it.
Please stay behind the yellow line. Behind the yellow line.
Metro commuters, your attention, please. The next outbound Metro train from Chicago.
It's coming.
What'd you think about that?
Awesome.
Okay, we'll get on the lower level.
This door?
Go. The conductor knows that he's checked our tickets. What do you think now? Okay.
Ask him what she thinks. It's your first one.
What do you think?
I loved it.
Train, mm-hmm. And now we're riding.
We're
approaching the Western Spring Station. These trees are now almost hitting us.
Oh, look.
Oh! There's one on the metro.
That's
a red and blue. Entrance only a blue and white. Is that a tennis racket over there?
Could be.
Well, those little railroad crossing gates are for people only. And I think that one only nearly hit us. Whoa! Wow! Woo! Oh! Oh, look at that. That is that thing.
Now approaching Western Spring.
Yes! I think there might be a railroad crossing up ahead.
I think so.
Oh, there's a lady. Hey, lady.
Hey,
We're gonna go above. We're gonna go on a. We're gonna go above some bridges, and we'll pass some stations and some trees. Oh, look! Hey, that was another lady. What's doing something? What'd that say? What'd that say? Wait, want to see what's doing? Open. Wait, one drink. This is Western Spring. Be safe. Watch for trains from either direction. Okay. Hey, I'm on the train, you silly sign.
Go.
Okay, stop. Please stop it. Stop blowing on me. Oh, wait. I just saw some blue on the station where I'm supposed to meet Anne. Hey, lady. Hey, lady. Oh, hi, lady. Lady, you went past the railroad crossing. You know, this is cool. Look at all those yellow things down there. This is cool, isn't it?
Mm-hmm.
What's cool, Ma? Cool, Ma. Look in the camera.
Hello.
Petsco! 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 Petsco is right there. We just passed Petsco. Yeah, all the springs, seriously. This is cool, isn't it?
For what? What was it?
Petsco.
Petsco. Say it again.
Petsco. Anyway, Petsco!
Shh. Come on.
Petsco.
Yeah. Yeah.
We just passed Clarendon. We just passed Clarendon Hills. Clarendon Hills. We just passed Clarendon Hills.
Oh, what's this?
Oh, it's a giant tower. A giant water tower, I think. Hey, it's bigger than this one. This is a giant. This is a thing. She wins.
The next
stop
will be
Westmont. Oh, okay. There's a lot of important things you should know about trains. One, when the red lights are on, stay back. Two, when the gates are down, don't try to rush. Or three, don't decide to go under when the train comes. And four, do not ever stop on the tracks.
Ever.
When you're about to go on the tracks, you have to rush as quick as you can to get past. The train doesn't hit you.
That's right.
Get out as fast as we can.
Right. Don't worry about your car. Just get out.
And those are the five things you should know about tracks. Trains.
Good job.
Hey, I am gonna go on.
What's that?
On Sunday, me and my family are going to day out with Thomas.
That's gonna be cool, right?
With real Thomas and with real Thomas.
That's right.
So that's
there's
it.
In Naperville, there's a Toot Toot Grill where the train delivers your food in front of you.
Yeah, we went to something like that.
Wait,
I wonder how far it is from the train tracks. Wouldn't that be a fun place?
West.
Take a train to eat at a train restaurant.
Figure it out.
Look. I can't. I'm getting nauseous back and forth and I can't look.
We're moving. Wait, I'm moving. We're moving.
Yes, we are.
What devil's this back
of us? Okay. Walking?
No.
Driving.
Hey, what is he doing?
Let me just look around.
I'm just so excited, I don't even know.
Oh wait, hey, you were showing me that same place.
Sticky stuff.
Oh, look at those, Vincent.
Oh, tracks.
Those are new tracks. They must be building new tracks somewhere. Or fixing those old ones.
Because there's grass popping out. So over there you would see that the gray line's crooked. Look. our foot touches it, it moves. We just press demo. And then we're gonna wait.
Second to last stop.
Second to last?
Mm-hmm. Then we will be at our destination. You look great, dear.
I really do.
You look awesome. Okay.
Should we try a selfie if you sit here?
What do we got there?
A bin
stand. A bin stand. A bin stand is on the other side. It's called a grocery store. One more in the back.
He recognized it.
Wait a minute, and then we'll figure out where to go. There it is. Mama's death grip. Okay. All right, let's see where we can go eat.
Station. Right there you can see the word Amtrak. So that must mean that Amtrak's come here.
You have to talk to towards the camera for me to hear you on it.
So over there you can see an Amtrak turn. And so this must mean that Amtrak
in come on.
So that must mean that two trains come here. So I hope you guys enjoy the first ride. We're gonna go on the second one. So I'm just gonna look both ways the second time.
Okay, let's go. Part of our adventure today is a walk to a sandwich joint, and it's taking us through part of the residential neighborhoods of Naperville. I thought maybe we'd be in a downtown area like LaGrange. No such luck, but it's only about half a mile. There is some complaining happening, but we'll survive it.
Loud.
The troops are lagging.
No.
March.
Did you hear what Ilya said? All that boinking made my legs hurt.
Oh dear. Well, this will be funnier later in life, won't it? Okay. Onward, troops. That's Ogden. We're going to take a right there, and about three blocks we'll be fine. Okay?
Where are we going?
Same place, Nikki's Red Hots. Where are we, Ilya?
We are at
Nikki's.
In Naperville.
And what are we doing?
We're gonna eat.
Yep.
We're going to play ping pong.
And then we're gonna take the train home. Alrighty. On our way back, we just finished lunch. Back to the train.
Now we're all full and happy.
Alrighty.
Ah,
Nikki's. Really loud.
We just left Nikki's.
And we're heading where?
And we're heading back to the train station.
Alrighty.
It took us 30 minutes before we get there.
And quick. It's gonna take us 30 minutes before we get there.
Probably not.
And Kuma got to spend her first day with us on a train adventure.
How far is it?
We just started walking, buddy.
Wait, isn't that a train?
Another one coming. Alrighty.
Remember.
What do you think this is?
Remember, Andrew's coming too, remember?
Oh, maybe. Let's stand back.
It's an Amtrak!
It's an Amtrak?
Look.
Man, we've seen everything today. We've seen them all.
Yeah.
That's awesome.
I don't know. I cannot.
Okay.
Come over here and be louder.
A train is coming over there. So, we're gonna. So, okay, my dad will stand up.
In a minute or two, okay?
Make it. In a shirt. You. Ilya, I said not behind, past that line. Get back. I hear it. There are the lights.
Come up.
Watch him. Watch him. Stop right there. There's no more. No further.
Yes, it's another Amtrak.
Right there, Ilya. No further. Stop.
How many trains now?
Eight.
Eight trains? What
yeah.
kind of trains?
A few a lot of trucks, two princesses, and two.
And we saw some freight trains too.
Yeah.
Alrighty.
Ilya McCartney again as usual. If you look over there really closely, you could see some light coming. So that means the train will be here soon. Okay, that's all I have to say now.
Okay.
Count the coach cars.
What is that, Ilya?
Another Amtrak. Seriously, what is this Amtrak?
the other way.
I see it.
What's coming the other way? Step back.
Julia Mountain.
So we just saw another Antioch and now another Metro. One more train. What the train is going?
Okay, let's get on.
I can't be backwards, I get sick. Yeah. I gotta be forwards.
Okay.
Yeah. I get sick. My tummy's sick.
Facing the sweats.
Maybe next summer Cora will come on again?
She could come with us this summer. We don't have to wait till next summer.
Wait, where are we going forwards?
Yeah.
Because we're going home, right?
I'm in morgue? Add more to this trip?
No, it'll be a different trip.
Tomorrow's the planetarium.
The planetarium's next?
Well, tomorrow, not today.
We'll see.
Oh. On another train trip?
No, we're gonna drive there. It's easier.
This train track has the weirdest car.
I feel better when you give me some too.